Hey guys, Steve here from Nuts Off Gaming. This video is a collectible guide for the game Hue in order to get you the Scientific Apparatus achievement. Just a couple quick notes before showing all the beaker locations. I wanted to say that this guide is going in the order of being able to collect the beakers in the story. There are seven different locations in the story, as you can see on the map. In the order of how you progress through the story, I'm going to be calling these areas the village, the waterfall, the fire, the lights, the statues, the island, and the university. So there are some beakers that you cannot obtain until you unlock other colors. So I just waited until after the completion of the game to go back and get those locations. When you do that, go ahead and just get whatever beakers you need, and then you can go to the map and then just do quick travel to the next location. You don't have to go through the whole area in order to progress once the game is completed. So hopefully this video helps you out. If it does, please give it a like. If there are any questions or you're having a little bit of trouble, leave that in the comments section. We'll try and help you out. And please subscribe to our channel for other great videos like this. Thanks guys, and good luck. Thank you.
trodden a lost, winding path. I feel no closer to the truth I was after. No matter how long you chase the moon. If truth does exist in our minds, then I feel there may be one that I have neglected. All this time, you've been alone, and now uprooted.
Thank you.